Welcome to Montreal, Canada. We have landed in Greece. Today we're going to be doing nothing but beautiful Greek food, fresh as we always do it. And because of that, I'd like to say a good welcome to Nick, and hello to Nick Christos, who is in Santorini. It was great speaking to you from your hotel, the Saints Santorini. I hope you and the family are doing well, you and the baby. Everybody's good. Okay, we're going to do a lot of things today. I'm going to try to get it down in 10 minutes, but we're going to do fresh tzatziki, we're going to do a gyro, and we're going to do some nice calamari with our kicker. Before we begin, let's go, baby. Marco and Vinator, thank you so much for these beautiful wines. Yeah. Nothing but the best cooking with Sandro. Amazing sponsors, fresh food, fresh ingredients every single day. It is a pleasure to work with every single one of my sponsors. To my wonderful cameraman compatriot, to everybody back home, and I know all you fellow Greeks are watching me and see if I'm gonna do this right. I hope I do. Cheers to all of you back home. Okay, lower the music and let's begin. What's in the gyro? We all love to see it cut, sliced on a stick. I don't have that, we don't have that. Nobody has that at home, so what do? We second guess it, we do something different. We go to Barry Meats. We always start at Barry Meats. Joe, thank you so much. Veal shoulders, pork shoulders. We're gonna put all these, we're gonna slice them nice, and then we're gonna start marinating them. You can marinate them the night before. You can marinate them fresh. Do it however you want, guys. At the end of the day, it is your dish. I've always said it. So we do a pork, veal. I put it one on top of each other, kind of the same way. I'm gonna slice and dice these guys, get little pieces in, and we're gonna marinate them fresh, like we always do. I'm gonna finish it nice, the nice fresh tzatziki, because we can, guys, because we can. God, this meat is spectacular. It smells amazing, and I cannot wait to cook with this. Okay, done. Done. Wash your hands, and let's get this party started. What are we gonna use? Red onions. I've already pre-sliced some red onions, so show goes a little quicker because Greeks take a long time to cook, man. Rosemary. You're gonna put some in. As much as you want, 2-3 tablespoons is roughly is what you need for this mix. Dried oregano, 1 tablespoon. If you wanna add a little bit more, add a little bit more to your dish, guys. We're gonna have the same thing for olive oil. About 3 tablespoons, but that takes too long. So what do? We're gonna take the lid off and we're gonna drench. We're gonna drench, it doesn't matter because it's going in the fryer. Minced garlic, add it in there nice. White wine vinegar. 1 tablespoon of this bad boy. That already is gonna start curing the meat. If the meat changes color, don't worry about it. That's this guy that's doing this job. Add some salt. Pink salt, guys, the Himalaya salt. That's what you need. Pepper. Get some pepper in there, big chunks. You all know the way I like my chunks, big. And we're gonna add some honey. Honey is what's gonna help put it all there together. Only 1 tablespoon, nothing more than that. Beautiful. And then we stir, get it in there nice. Get everything out. Get your hands dirty, kids. Get them off the Xbox controllers and the PS. Get it all in there nice. Look at that. Marinate. Now again, like I said, you can marinate this overnight. You can leave it in the fridge for about an hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, however you want to do it. I like everything fresh. My kids come home from school. I don't have time to wait 6 hours. I'm hungry now. She's hungry now. So let's get the show on the road. Olive oil in. You want this pan to be nice and flaming. Get it everywhere in there. Medium low. We're gonna put this guy in there nice. Gorgeous. What else? Lower the heat, spread it out, and she's gonna cook all night. Now, let's try this. Tzatziki. I hope I make all of you people proud back home. This is kind of hard. I've actually never done this. But I've seen it done so many times in Greece. I've had the pleasure of being there. So we're gonna grate some cucumber. I know Nick is probably saying, good job, buddy. Can't wait till you come back to Montreal. Like I said, I hope the family is safe. By the way, once the show is done today, Tune in to 92.5 at the Beat with Kat Spencer. The cooking show, Sandro is going to be on live with Kat. It's going to be fun to see you, Kat. Speak to you, actually. And when this show is all over, I hope you can get over here and you can get your bum cooking with us. Okay. White wine vinegar. 1 tablespoon. That's going to get in there nice. A little bit of salt. Put it all together. Mix. Put them on the side. Wash your hands. Okay. Next, what do we do? 1 or 2 garlic cloves. Because I know you can. You like garlic? You add garlic. Add some oil. Blend. If you have a food processor, process it. If you don't, you gotta mince it very, 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 very mince. But you need one of these guys. Turn on and blend. Drink. Just pretend. Beautiful. This is what you want to get. You can reach into that. It's like a nice liquid. That's what you want to have. Garlic and olive oil. Ready to go. Check on our meat. Make sure we don't burn it. Turn up the heat just a little more. This smells amazing, guys. Smells amazing. Greek yogurt. See if I remember how to do this. Add. Maybe a little bit more. Add as much as you want, guys. Add as much as you want. Pepper. Need some pepper in this. Nice big chunks of pepper. What else do we need? Need a bit of white wine vinegar. Not too much. Just a little. Just enough to get inside there. Okay. Then mix. Blend this together properly. Look at that. It's all coming together nice. That's all coming together nice. What else do we do? We're gonna add this guy right in there. Make a little hole. And add. It'll be gorgeous. And mix. You can hear my beautiful meats in the background. This smells amazing. All right. Once it's all nicely blent together, we're gonna get our cucumber. In just a bit, check out our meats. You don't want these to burn. Beautiful. What do? Now we're gonna grab our cucumber. This is where it gets complicated. And I hope I do this right, because if I don't, well, I make a mess. Grab a strainer, get rid of all the juice. You gotta get rid of all the juice. Take the cucumber, everything that you mixed out, and you're gonna squeeze all this water out. And it's very important that you do this. You don't want any of this juice, cucumber juice, in your tzatziki. And this is gonna become like a little ball. Twist. And you get it all nice. Look at that. That's what you wanna get. Okay? Now you check how much cucumber you need according to the amount of yogurt you've put in. So you mix and you blend. And that's perfect. That's the perfect amount. You don't want more than that. Then it becomes too much of a cucumber dish, which that's not what we're doing. Hey, look at that. Get this guy off on the side. What else are we gonna add in here, guys? Beautiful dill. Everybody needs dill. I love dill. Thank you so much, Marco de Fetziquinter up, and Ronnie at Fruit Express Montreal for all the fruits and vegetables and everything you guys do for this show. Blend, mix. This is spectacular, guys. New taste. I'm a Greek today. Spectacular. Check on this. This is almost amazing. Now, how do we do the kicker? How do we elevate this dish? How do we do a gyro the way we're supposed to do it? Casablanca Poissonnerie. Perfect, perfect calamaris. Cannot ask for anything more. We're gonna put some milk in it. Drench it in milk. Get this guy on the side. There's about half a cup of flour in there. Smoked paprika, guys. You know I put that stuff everywhere. Add cayenne pepper. Add, you need this, that's your kicker, guys, the cayenne pepper and the calamari. Add a little bit of salt. Add a little bit of pepper. Blend. Look at that, make a mess, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, because we can clean up later. This is the fun part. Beautiful. Grab your calamari, straight from in here. One by one, two by two, three by three, just add it in. Take the milk out. Get rid of this guy. Don't need it anymore. It's done. Blend. Mix. Look at that. It's gorgeous. Gorgeous. You're going to put them in the deep fryer for 2 minutes. Nothing more than that. Ready to go. Ready to go. Look at that. I'm hungry. Get this guy up here. Remember, she's hot. It'll splash. Get him in the fryer, guys. Put it in. Timer. 2 minutes, cover, wash your hands. We are perfect on time, I know it, I can feel it in my bones. Nice gyro, get it on there on the barbecue, nice. Prep our meat, check on it. This is spectacular, guys, it is spectacular. Everything is coming into play. Get ready to plate, clean up our area, because now everything's going to come together. What do we do in the meantime? I'm going to get a nice tomato, slice it nice. We're going to add this guy. Okay, going to add this guy to our nice gyro. It's going to be ready to plate. Move this guy on the side. I'm going to grab our lettuce, because we're going to need him. We're going to need him fold, fresh. Make some noise. Beautiful. Don't need any more than that. This guy's ready. This guy's ready. Now, what do we do, boys? What do we do? Let's get our meat, our lettuce. I would start with our lettuce. I like to start with my lettuce. I really do. Okay? So when you put all the sauces on there, the bread doesn't get wet. You don't want that. That's the meat. Look at that. Spectacular. Spectacular, spectacular. Open face gyro, guys. Open face gyro. Here, you know what? Let's add more meat because it's spectacular. And I cannot wait to eat. Got 20 seconds left on this guy. What do we need? Gonna add our tzatziki. Beautiful. Beautiful. You guys love to drench this stuff on there, eh? Look at that. Gorgeous. What else do we do? Add some nice red onions on there. Take your tomatoes. Eh? Look at that. Beautiful. What else do we need, guys? Calamari's perfect timing, guys. Perfect ring. Strain. Get him out. Look at that. Plate. Plate. Time to plate, guys. Grab a handful. Get these guys right in there nice. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Am I Greek or what? Love this dish. Add a little sprinkle of dill. Just on the dish because we can, guys. Because we can. And if you want to finish it up with just a little bit more color, there you go. Add a little bit more tzatziki because you can dip. That, my dear friends, is how we do Greek night at Cooking in Sandro. I love you guys. It's such an amazing dish to do and to accomplish. Can't wait to speak to you, Kat. Looking forward to it. 92.5 The Beat. Yes, us. Take care.